A bill that would help prevent forest fires is headed to the governor's desk this morning. The Prescribed Burning Act passed over the weekend. Advocates say it clarifies liability for private landowners who conduct prescribed burns. The bill also would help make insurance more available and affordable. It previously passed the House, now only needs the governor's signature to become law.